A railway protection force personnel died in a militant attack at Kakapora in South Kashmir's Pulwama district today. A police officer said militants attacked the railway protection personnel when they were posted on duty, in which two personnel were injured. Police officer said both of them were immediately rushed to nearby hospital, where one of them succumbed to injuries. The police officer said the whole area has been cordoned off to nab the attackers.
Kakapora gate.